Duck of the Bay by Otis Redding. Let's just jump straight into that tutorial. Okay, for the intro, I'm just playing, I guess, the bass line. So hitting probably the low G in the middle. And then just hitting a low G. So hitting a low G open once, twice, but after the second time, it's pretty quick, goes onto the fifth fret and then slide to the seventh fret. So does that four times and it jumps into the chords. All right, the first chord is a G all open, then a B on the fourth fret, followed by a C on the fifth fret, to an A on the second fret. I'm putting a little bit of a bass run in there, so. And that's just, so you got the G and then you hit the G again, second fret, third, fourth fret for the B. To the C, fifth fret, four, three, two, that's your A chord. All right, that'll get you through the intro and the verse. Let's have a look at the chorus. Guess the chorus was going. Okay, so that's just a G, again all open, an E, which I'm playing with my finger on the second fret middle string, fourth fret top and bottom. But I catch it on an up string. So it goes G, G, G and a E. I do a little throw, a little bit of a run in there as well, but yeah, again, you don't have to do that. I just do it for my own amusement, so. And all that is open G, fourth fret low G, open middle string to the E chord. Does that twice. Third time it goes G to the A on the second fret, back to a G, back to the E, and then it goes into the bridge, and I show you the bridge now too. The bridge has got a G, two, D on the seventh fret, C on the fifth fret, G, G, D, D, both downstrokes for those. On the C, I go down, down, up, up, down, up. All right, does that twice. And then on the third time, it goes G, D, D. Two on the C. One, two, two on the G. Playing my G this time with a finger on the fifth fret, seventh fret, top and bottom. Then I move that down two. So now I'm on the third fret, middle string, fifth fret, top and bottom for a four count. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Into another verse. Okay, so the F, four count, to a D on the seventh fret for a four count, and that will C out the bridge. I'll quickly show you how to play that little whistle on the three string, because that's a bit of fun too. Okay, the whistle will sound like this. Okay, and all that is up here on the high G, 9, 12, 9. 7th fret on the high G to the 9th fret on the middle string. Put that together. Okay, and the next part goes like this. 7, 9, 7, 9. 7, 5, okay? And repeat that. Back to the 7, 9. Finishing with two notes there on the 9th fret on the high G. So one more time. And you can just have a bit of a muck around with that and hopefully get something out of it. If you did get something out of this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up to let me know. If you're digging the channel, don't forget to subscribe. And until I see you again, be good and hooroo.